fresh blood. By the look of these warriors, this battle of 100 hands is going to be one for the ages. Indeed, I think we'll have people talking for years. All here could be the difference between victory and the best weapons and armor.
Thanks, Drakios!
Prepare, warriors! The battle will commence soon. Ah, the Mystios arrived! Then we can... We are gathered here again for the battle of 100 hands! Indeed! Impressive warriors from all over the Greek world have come to test their might and skill against each other! Whether it is the sharpest sword in the Athenian army, for the broadest shield Sparta can muster. All now stand alone against the many. At our climax, the final two will face off on a special battlefield. But only one will be called champion. Let the battle of 100 hands begin! Remember that horn. You'll hear it throughout the battle, marking your progress. Now, fight!
A quarter of the combatants are dead. Dead. Ah, smells like rotten eggs.
Yeah.
finished. I thought this was every fighter for herself. These people are clearly working together.
I won't move!
These bodies, such a waste of life for sport. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Melos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi.
Kassandra! Well done! Your final challenge takes you to the volcano, to the east!
And then you'll give me the information I want about the cult!
Indeed I will! But before that, one contestant remains!
I saw you fighting out there, Mystios. It was impressive. I would say you're Spartan, but what you did is not something they trained for at the Agoghi.
I am a Spartan by blood. But I'm also just another Mystios chasing drachmi.
You must have learned to fight like that somewhere.
I grew up alone, and fought for everything I've ever had. Must have picked up a few tricks along the way.
A pity. I hope to fell a celebrated opponent here to fix my legend. Oh well, you'll have to do.
There will be no legend to sing about until this battle is finished.
Fine. Let's finish it.
I'll kill you! Dog!
Come on! We need this to be the fight we are remembered for! Finally! We're not playing anymore, are we?
No, we're not!
Yes! This is the kind of fight we'll be remembered for!
Well done, Mystios. We should return to the city for your ceremony.
First, I want the information you promised me.
I don't think so.
No more games. Tell me what you know about the cult.
Truth is, Mystios, the Battle of 100 Hands was always a bit of a trap. Indeed, we've been doing it for years, hoping to draw up the sibling of the warrior Deimos.
You found me.
As I suspected.
And you know what I'm capable of.
Indeed, I do.
I've killed many people today, Drakios. I can make it one more.
Today is the day I earn a big bonus from the Masked Ones. I was hoping we could do this elsewhere, but...
I have plenty of fight left.
This is war! Get them!
At least you'll make for some good thing.
All these people died just for the cult to find me.
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Yeah.
my way!
Welcome. Until next time.
Anything a mercenary can do for you, statesman?
I'm losing everything. Not only was my brother Alpinor murdered, but my whole political career is about to disappear too.
I know what it's like to lose family. Toughest thing you'll ever face in your life.
Alpinor was a kind and wealthy man. He financed my love for politics and protected me from harm. And now he's gone. I risk losing everything I have left.
Is there something I can do?
Ever since my brother disappeared, bandits have been attacking me. They're after the family fortune, and I'm left defenseless. If they take the money from me, then I can't continue my political career.
And you want me to kill all the bandits?
I would be in your debt.
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Nicely done, my friend. Please, take this as thanks.
All in a day's work. I should check in on her later. That's the shipwreck with the wine. Hope the pirates haven't gotten here yet. That must be the shipwreck she was talking about.
She'll never know.
All the wine left. The looters stripped the shipwreck clean.
Και φτυροπτώνε φυλαγωρώθηκε, κυρία.
Μνημονίδης και φρωτών ελπής, ελφέ. Η κατέχεις ωραίων δρυμνών.
That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. This area will be well defended. Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple. Here's everything you asked for.
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I've come this far, I'll see it through. What else do you need, witch?
No, no. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Aetios's house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Aetios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios.
Hey! She did this to me! She made me bald!
I'm sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Atheos picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
Why would you do such a thing?
Atheos can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Atheos doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And look, it worked wonderfully.
She added a lock of my hair to the potion and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rash at best. This went better than I expected.
I was promised Drachmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
You're crazy. You'll pay for this.
She played the game and she lost. There's nothing to pay for. You believe she's innocent in all this? She tried to get ahead with magic, so spare me the hypocrisy. Just leave and take your bald friend with you.
Please, Mistios, do something!
Guards! There's a witch in our midst!
What are you doing?
The Mistios speaks the truth! Look what she did to me! She poisoned me and made me hideous! Someone, please help!
Ah! You watch your back, Mistios. I'll have your head!
I'll be on high alert here.
Or a little hurt?
I don't know.
Well, does it hurt? Hello! I'll see you soon. So, poppy by time.
Will the hurt go away?
Tell you what, you have to scare it away. If you roar like a lion, it'll run. Good job. Now run along home.
You must be a physician.
Yes, I'm Lycaon.
You must be a Mystios. Are you here for treatment?
That depends. Will I have to roar for you too?
Sometimes the best medicine I can give my patients is a dose of hope. I take it you're not in need of care.
I'm healthy as a horse.
You look strong and prepared for anything. My patients need mandrake herbs. There's a patch of them growing by a little stream southeast of here.
Are you too busy to pick them?
Too chewy. A pack of wolves is resting near the stream. I'll pay you generously for your trouble.
You know how to talk to Mistios. Is that all you want? The mandrake herbs?
For now. Bring them back to me, and I'll package them for my patients. Then we'll see.
I'll bring you the herbs. You said they were southeast of here.
Yes, by a little stream northeast of Kira. The flowers haven't bloomed yet, but the leaves are a distinctive gray-green. Thank you.